Here we have a 1956 boiler. No gas smells, no reason to suspect we have any gas leak. We're going to come in with an electronic gas leak detector. Try and pick up any parts per million that we may have. Up until this point, now we'll need to be in operation for anything past the valves. And at that point, say we did get a hit. That's when we're going to come in with our bubbles. And that would be micro. Leak detect bubbles. You don't want to use Dawn or anything, it will hurt the metal. Now technically, you don't want to be dragging this thing around. You want to be an eighth of an inch or so away from anything. You can do that with your hand. So I'll go ahead and start operation on this thing and go through the rest of it. It's very noisy. Everything beyond 'Our gas valves is going to be tested at this point. We'll test the other side in operation. So listening to the beeps, this is natural gas. Natural gas is going to be lighter than air. So we're probably more interested on what's above than below necessarily. Okay, so you hear the beeps. And you can see they've elevated in that area. So we're gonna go to the next step and check that out. So anywhere in the area is subject. Sometimes it takes a minute for the microbubbles to develop. We can all see what's happening here. But nevertheless, we want to not miss anything in all the threading. Even though these are nicely done, we can still get a leak in them over time, vibration, whatever. So it looks like we just have a small leak here. It'll be likely easily rectified. So we'll take care of that. That'll reduce the gas bill and bring up the boiler room safety and the safety of all the occupants.